Don't get me started on Trump. Not only was he the best presidential golfer in history, but you try pulling off those dance moves after a 2-hour rally.